Welcome to a new video of the parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video that I find quite interesting, when the diagnostic machine sometimes gives us some errors and it turns out that the error, or the failure, is something else. Let's see, they brought us to the workshop, a Citroen jumper with an HDI engine, and the problem it had was that it started, the engine turned on, and after 5 seconds it stopped, and we put it into the diagnostic machine and look in the errors, it has more errors, but these are the fundamental ones. The others were old and more erased. At first, the P0401 exhaust gas recirculation solenoid valve, it says failure. Well, it also depends on the computer that we put on it. This basically means that it is not working, that this valve is not working, and then we get P0103, air consumption meter. Unknown signal, this P0103 would be that there is a fault in the sensor, the flowmeter. But look at the video, these two errors that come out are generic errors that the AQ has programmed. When it sees a fault, it looks for what it knows. But look, the problem, look, this is the engine. As I say, the culprit is this here, where I am pointing, that is the sensor, the map sensor. Notice that it is not the flowmeter, nor is it the electro valve or the solenoid of the EGR. It is because of the layout. If you look closely, a sleeve comes here, that is a metal tube, which has part of the exhaust gases, and carbon enters there, and carbon is mixed with oil. I tell you because we already know this. We have seen it on other occasions, but there are people who have already come to us who have taken it to other workshops, or have they have done it and they have changed parts and the vehicle still had the same problem. If you have this vehicle or another vehicle too, look, now you are going to see, there it is disassembled. Look. If you look closely, it has a 4-pin connector that apart from take, what is a map sensor? Apart from measuring the air pressure in the intake manifold vision, it also measures the temperature of that air it needs. With that temperature, it already knows the density of the air, then it knows the amount of oxygen, when mixing it with the fuel, look at how it was, look. You see, oil has come together with carbon, because of its position. And this was all the problem it had, and what we have done has been with a spray to clean the MAF sensor. But hey, you can use a contact cleaner spray, apply it well, and clean that area well, both outside and inside, and solved, the errors disappeared and the vehicle runs perfectly. That's why I say that sometimes the errors are generic and that the computer marks something, it's because the AQ it is programmed that the problem can come from there. But it is not always like that, as in this case. Well, here you have this video, I hope it has been of interest to you, and if so, then do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.